Laura Steve was free, written with his feet, us riding side by side, no questions, cause it's all trust. You can keep your phone, I stand up, cause you do.
Does she make you happy? Does she treat you like I do?
What's up, y'all? It's Ressa, and for today's video, I'm gonna be doing a reaction to Sorati's playlist EP that just dropped today. And I did hear the songs like at VidCon, you know, they were performing it at VidCon. I was just like in love with the songs. Like, as soon as I heard them, I literally was like in love with the songs. So I'm gonna be doing a reaction because this is the first time I'm hearing it, like, you know, what's it called? Like mastered. I'm gonna play like maybe a minute to 2 minutes of each song. There's 5 songs on here, and yeah, so I'm so excited for this. But before I get into it, make sure you guys give this video a big thumbs up, comment down below, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button as well as the post notification bell so you don't miss out when I post a video. I'm so excited to just do this little playlist reaction because it's like, you know, Sorati's playlist EP, so why not do a playlist to the playlist. Fun fact, I met them at VidCon, you know, I made a vlog about it, but y'all watching this, what's up, y'all? But anyways, let's just get right into the video before I ramble on. Let's go. So the first song on the Sorati's playlist EP is called Dumbstruck. Freaking amazing song, so let's just get right into that one first.
I can't explain it, but it's a big deal. You're poetic, I wanna fight with you. When I hear your name, Dumbstruck, you tell me it's tiny.
Hope you are the one. Yeah, yeah, I'm tongue-tied, twisted, tangled. I'm trying to find the words to say to you.
Next one is Loyal. We all have heard this song already. Banger. Let's go. I'm gonna try to do like a little dance.
Don't try to rock the floor. Don't try to just hold me close. I'ma be calling you when there's a time and age. Don't try to rock the floor. I'ma be calling you when it's a time and age.
Honestly, is this really a reaction? Like, you already know my reaction based on my dancing and based on my facial expressions, and I'm out of breath. Dumbstruck, love that song. Loyal, banger. You definitely can tell that they put a lot of work into their songs because like the lyrics are just so good. The next song is my personal favorite. It is called That's What She'd Say. This one, I really, really love this song. The message is just amazing. Here's this one part in the song that when it gets there, I will pause it and like tell y'all what I love about it. So yeah, let's just go. This song makes you want to put your flashlight on.
Does she make you happy? Does she treat you like I do? Can I get emotional? Cause I tried and I tried to be this perfect paradise for you.
Like my mom would say, don't you ever let a man get in your head. That's what she'd say. Like, that is so true. Do not let a man get inside your brain, ladies. Like, do not. But this is personally like my favorite song off the EP, like, especially when I heard it at VidCon. I was getting emotional listening to it. This song makes me tear up for some reason.
Body, I feel so dumb. Why am I think I'm in love? Oh, now I'm lying. Oh, now I'm crying. I don't need you.
You cute though. This song is called Okay. I want y'all to get up right now. If you haven't gotten up already to dance, I want you to get up for this song and just start dancing because this song makes you just want to get lit, okay?
Okay.
This one's called Sway. Sway with it, okay?
What's happening? Let's go!
Much about the songs, but as you can tell by my facial expressions, my dancing, you just know that I messed with the EP. But I am gonna talk just like a quick second about the whole EP in general. So I really love the EP. Like, honestly, I did not like any song on this EP. I feel like when they started it with Dumbstruck, it was kind of like they instantly grabbed you. Now, they're really talented. Y'all cannot say that they are not talented because they work their butt off to get where they are, and that's just really inspirational to me. And yeah, so love you guys so much. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction kind of thing. I wanted to do my little twist to a reaction by doing a playlist to Cerati's playlist, because, you know, I love doing playlists. EP's called Cerati's Playlist. Like, it just, I thought in my head. So I love you guys so much, and I will talk to you in my next video.